Funeral plans have been made for a sheriff's investigator killed in the line of duty. A patient at St. Cloud Hospital shot and killed Stephen Sandberg on Sunday. He leaves behind a wife and daughter. Sandberg's visitation will be held tomorrow from 2 to 7 at Aitken United Methodist Church. His funeral will then be at 11 o'clock Friday morning at Aitken High School. Both are open to the public.